Building time. Building time. Who will win and who will fall? Find out when we burn the wall. It's building time.
Hello everybody and welcome back to Building Time. This is the show where me and Stampy Cat need to build in time on a Friday.
On a Friday!
Friday! Woo! Stamps, guess what?
I do more exercise in Minecraft than real life. Sorry, Squid, what? What's going on? What happened?
I've got a little bit of a secret for today's building time, okay? Do you know there's a new update out with the lingering potions? I'm going to have like my own little dispensing lingering slot so I can just run here.
Sorry, how long do you stay? It only gives you speed for like 20 seconds. No, you're gonna be here building, keep running back and forth.
I'm gonna have a dispenser that like I'm just gonna get them like filled with, you know, these sort of potions. I'm gonna have them dispensing forever, alright? That's the plan. That's gonna take half my build.
Spend the first 10 minutes building that, and I'm gonna drink this and it's gonna last 8 minutes.
I was gonna say it's nearly my birthday, but then I remembered it's not this week, it's next week.
Squid.
I got my days wrong. what's that for? Ow! Hey! No! That's not fair. It looks like you farted.
We hadn't started yet. Anyway, so this is building time. This is the show we need to build in time. So last week we had to build transformers.
On a Friday.
Everyone knows on a Friday. So last week, we had to... Oh, dear. We had to build Transformers, and you built a Transformer, and I built whatever that is.
I have no idea what that is.
I built a chubby Ender Dragon.
Nobody has any idea what that is.
I'm making one addition to this. I'm making one little addition.
Go on, then.
The voting's been done. It's going to add like a cake. It was just like a chubby.
Well, that's the reason why you're in that state, mate. Because of this. You've had too many of them. So, yeah.
But I love cake. I just love it, you know, the cakes. It's just really tasty. I just love it.
Oh, dear. Right, let's go to the voting things. You all right, mate? You all right? You having a bit of a moment? Is this like Stampy's inner personality? You are that dragon. You literally built yourself.
Because the mouth goes up and down, so you can actually have it like you're eating. Like, blah, blah, blah.
Terrible.
Right, what's the results? Well, you haven't told us.
Right, so I got 30,000 and Stamps got 40,000. So,
yay!
You know, I don't know how you won with that. I think it's fixed building time now, to be honest. It's fixed.
Well, I mean, everyone always comments like it's not... Like, this isn't a fair way. You know, this isn't an objective way to decide who wins, you know? Like, it's kind of... Yeah, well, like, we get that. Like, I always see comments saying, like, oh, Thampy just, you know, won because, you know, more people watched his video or because whatever. And I'm like, yeah, we realise that. When we started the series, you know, we try and remind people, like, vote for, you know, the best build rather than who you want to win. But sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. We are very aware.
We're very, very aware. What are you going to do? But yeah, GG, mate, GG. You ate off. I can't believe this. You were 8 points away.
Oh, sorry, I thought you were talking about food again. You're like, you ate off. I was like, I didn't eat that. Like, I ate off what? A table?
You're 8 pounds away from your target weight, mate. You need to keep trying harder, right?
We mentioned food and now I'm hungry. Hopefully the topic's to do with food. Can we just ignore whatever the topic is and just
say
food?
We'll find out. No. We're not doing food. We did food last week, apparently.
Let's see if it's a coincidence. Let's see if it's just like a bum.
It's a party bus.
Full of food.
That
was recommended by A Wallflower's Dream. Oh, that's a nice name. A Wallflower's Dream. Let me just build a Wallflower's Dream.
Do I look beautiful, like through this rose hedge, Stamps? Do you?
You look like in camouflage with your party hat. Like if you crouch and put your head down, it looks like you're like. You look like one of the flowers.
Oh dear, I'm a flower in a load of thorns, or whatever you call it. I don't even know what the saying is. Something like that. What's the saying?
That's the one. No, you nailed it.
You know,
I nailed it.
I nailed it. That's it.
So party bus. This is going to be a fun one, isn't it? So a bus for party. It was self-explanatory, really. I didn't need to
Why are you repeating
it? Did I? Just a bus, a party, a bus. Bus for parties.
You're trying to like get around it so you can build something that has nothing to do with a party bus, aren't you?
A par, like golf, tea as in a cup of tea, and bus as in a bus. So I'm going to do a golfing tea
a
time
bee,
bus.
As in a bee.
Lol, 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 lol.
A U as in you're going to be there, and an S for squid. There you go, that's your party bus.
And a U as in you smell, and a smell as in you.
Wow. Right, okay, anyway, that's enough chitter chatter, chitter chatter. You ready to start, Stamps? You ready to start?
Oh, I was born ready for this. I was born. Right. Okay, we have to build a party bus. We have 15 minutes to do so. You can vote for the winner, and we'll begin building in 3, 2, 1, go.
Go. Right, guys, building time this week. I don't even know what I'm going to do. I feel like just building something stupid, because I feel, at the moment, like, no one wants to pop for me. It doesn't matter. We're just going to carry on. Let's build an epic party bus. How are we going to make this party bus party-ish and partyful? Let's think about it. I feel like we just do like a lot of bright colors. We need some kind of disco thing inside, disco floor. I feel like, I don't know. I don't know what we're going to do because we could, hold up. Should we just build a bus? Let's just build a bus. Let's just do a bus. Let's do like a really boring school bus. That's what I've decided. And we're going to make it really long. And what we're going to do is we're going to make it really, really cool inside. So from the outside, it looks a bit boring. It doesn't look very fancy whatsoever. It looks terrible. It's like the worst bus in the world. But we're going to turn it into the best party bus ever. So for this, we're going to make it like really long because obviously we're going to need a lot of room inside. It's you know, we're partying. We don't want to be cramped. You don't want to be cramped when you're partying. You want to be able to be free. You don't want to be barging into the person next to you all the time. So yeah, let's bring this across here. We're just putting the wheels on at the moment. I know the wheels are a bit small, but it's fine. Don't worry about it. So this is a good size area for a party bus. I'm going to put like a dance floor inside. We're going to put some food. We'll put like a DJ. It should be really, really good. We need to put the front of the bus on. So I'm going to put the front like here. The bus itself isn't going to be that fancy. I'm going to be honest with you guys. If you clicked on this video and you were expecting like a really amazing like styled bus, then you're going to be disappointed because that's not what this is about. All right, this is about partying and everything that includes with partying. So we're going to bring this across here. It's just going to be like a square box, if anything. But yeah, let's make sure we get all this done because we want it to look good. And then we'll bring it across here. So yeah, let's think about what we're going to need inside. So when you think of parties, what do you think? We're going to say, we're going to think music. We're going to think dance floor. We're going to think, I don't know, like a load of food, a load of buffet food and stuff like that. I think that'd be pretty awesome. Wait, how did this go? This was fine. Did I do this one wrong? There wasn't any need for that there, was the squid? Is that right? Is that wrong? Is that right? Is that wrong? I don't know. Oh, I'm confused. I think it's right. We're all good. We're all good. The bus is on point, guys. The bus is looking fantastic. All right, so we bring this here, bring this here. We need to put all the windows in because buses are like, they have like some kind of like, I don't know, if it's like a high school bus or whatever, they'll have like a decal on the side. What would we mean by like a decal? I mean like a sticker that'll say like Squid Nugget High School or whatever. But yeah, it's going to need stuff in here like this. And then we need to put windows and then we need like seats and stuff. But we don't really need seats. We're going to have to make it into like a dance floor. So we'll just do, this is like the bare minimum, all right? We're just going to put this in and then we'll start with the dance floor. We got 12 minutes left, all right? We're not doing too bad so far. My bus is, I don't know, it's got tiny, tiny little wheels on it. It doesn't look that impressive, I'm going to be honest. It looks like, and it looks like a silly little, I don't know, like table at the moment. It looks like a big yellow table. All right, so we'll do this, Karen, going. Let's just do some really boring glasses. Oh, no, it's a party bus. I'm kind of in between. I really want it to look like really rubbish on the outside. And then when you come in, maybe we do double skin like glass. Let's do like, let's get two types of glass in here. Let's get some of this glass and let's change it. Let's get like yellow inside. So we'll put some boring stuff on the outside to make it look really plain. If I do get time, then I can actually put some text on the side of the bus because I feel like it needs it or something like this. And then we're gonna have, we need like a light, don't we? So I'm gonna put some glowstone in or something. If we can find glowstone. Where's the glowstone? I need the glowstone. Where's the, I spend so much time just looking for stuff when I'm building. It's so embarrassing. All right, so we put this across here like this. We're gonna put the grill at the front as well. Like so. We need the grill, squidoodley. Where's the grill at? It was in one of these menus. I'm just so terrible at finding this stuff. There we go. It's in the first one again. So we bring this. We'll put a big grill on it because it's a bus. It's a big bus. That windscreen is very small. It's extremely small, actually. Let's just do... No, that's not right, Squid. Let's do it like this. There we go. That's a little bit... It doesn't look anything like a bus. Nothing like a bus, in fact. Right. Let's put this here. Because why not? There we go. Good stuff. How have we got? We've got 10 minutes left. Okay, so we're just going to do the floor to, like, here. And then around the outside, we're going to put some, like, seats. And then I think we'll put, like, a disco, like... dance floor in the middle. So for this, we need like loads of different colored wool. I think that'd be really awesome. So let's get rid of this. Let's put ourselves some yellow. Let's get ourselves... We'll keep the gloss on, actually, because that's going to be pretty good. I'm just going to fit the rest of the glass in so I can just kind of get rid of like all my hotbar because we don't really need all this stuff. So we'll put this like this, get this in, and then this in, and then this in. And then we kind of need to do the top of the bus, but I might just... Actually, we'll just do it now. Why not? We'll do it now quickly. Because we're going to need to do it. So we might as well just do it now. Right, let's put this in there. Right, so we could do one half. We'll have to do, like, the DJ. And the other half, we'll do, like, food at the back of the bus. And then in the middle, we'll do, like, a great big dance floor. We'll try and get some music pumping out. We've got 9 minutes to try and make this thing look a little bit better. Because it's a boring school bus at the moment. It looks nothing like a party bus, all right? So... Let's carry on bringing this back. We also do need an entrance or a door to get in because we can't really find a door at the moment. There's no door. We need a door. We need to put a door on. So let's go all the way here. It is a big bus, this. I've built a mighty big bus. And we built it the wrong way around. But, oh, we haven't. We haven't really. I mean, we could have done it like the front facing this way, but it doesn't, you know, it doesn't matter at all. Right, so we'll put this there. This up here. And then this up to here. And then we'll put the windows on the back. Like so. And then what do we need to save? I need to save this potion. And then we can just get rid of everything else. So let's go to the green. Let's get some green in. Let's get some blue. Let's get some purple. And I think that'll be fine. Let's get rid of the glass. We don't need the glass. Let's pick this back up. Jolly good. Right, let's find a way in. Let's put like, let's put a door here, like here. That'll do. That's a great door. Right, so we're going to go stripes here. Let's do glowstone at each corner. Because we're going to need it to be kind of bright. Actually, can I just put this in? There we go. Put this in there. Then we'll do glowstone. And then let's do strips. So let's do a yellow strip here. We've got 8 minutes left. I need my slurping potion again. So I'm glad I picked it up. Here we go. Nice. And then we've got this end. Bring it all the way back like so. To there. And then we'll do like blues at either side. I reckon that'd be awesome. And then what I might just jazz it up with a little bit of colours here and there. So we're going to get some green in at either side. And I think this is really cool. It's a cool little pie bus at the back. It's really awesome. We could do with some reds, but we have got that purple. Actually, I'll put that purple in. That'll look really good. So we'll put the purple in here, like so. And then we'll just dot some glowstone about. So we'll put, like, glowstone there. We'll put, like, a glowstone here. Want it to be symmetrical. We'll put one here and then one here. I think that's pretty awesome. It's a cool little dance floor. I like that. What else do we need, Squid? We do need... I'm going to throw this aside because I'm just going to get rid of everything in here. We need to get ourselves some beacons. Where's the beacon, Squid Doodley? Where's the beacon? Where are the beacons at? We could do some fireworks too. There's the beacons. Right. We actually do need to get some stuff underneath it to make it go through there, don't we? Like, what do we need? I can't remember what we need. It's like iron, isn't it, or something? I'm so noobish. Why don't I know this? Squid, why don't you know this? You should know this. What do we need? We need... Is it emerald? I'm so confused. I think it's emerald and then gold. It can't be emerald. It must be iron, Squid. Okay, I'm just having a quiet word with myself here, guys. Don't mind me. I'm just talking to myself, as you do. And then, like, a beacon here. Light beacon! Do we need to just put stuff inside? Can we just put, like, a block inside? I'm so noobish. Why are we so bad at this game? To be honest, I only play it, like, once a week now, so you can't really be mad at me, guys. Okay, we're going to get rid of this. Beacons are off the menu, guys. Beacons are off the menu, right? Let's get rid of this. Let's put ourselves a DJ booth in, so I'm going to use the new purple block because it's perfectly awesome, so we're going to put this in here. And then we need, like, a guy that can't get out because, you know, the DJ is just so dedicated to the cause of pieing. So we need to get ourselves some glowstone at the top here. Make it look really groovy. We need to fit a villager in there if we can. So I need to... Where's the villager? Villager, there we go. We can put the villager in here. Yeah, it's a blacksmith in the day and a DJ at the night. This guy's working hard. Hard worker. That's what I like to see, man. That's what I like to see. All right. How do we do this? I don't even know what else we're going to do. We could put like a beacon like here. And then like here. I wish they were switched on. But you know what? I'm not gonna waste any more time. It can be like Deadmar, actually. We'll put like a dragon head at the front. It could be the Dragon Head Club. Look at this. Oh, it looks epic. We could put like dragon's heads in the corners and stuff. Let's put them on like a blue lapis block. That'd look awesome. Like here and like here. Yeah, this is the dragon bus. It actually looks pretty good so far. I'm really, really impressed with what I've done. Looks good. Let's put ourselves some fancy stuff at the bar. Why not? Even though it's just some tracks, I don't know what's going on. Right, what else do we need? We need to get ourselves some jukeboxes. So let's get ourselves... That's a note block. I think the jukeboxes are at the end. Here they are. Right, here they go. So we'll put this one here and there. And then we can pump some tunes out. Yeah, it's looking awesome. We also need some redstone because I really just want to put like a redstone thing here and there and then like either side. Yay, look at his skirt. He's actually talking. I love this. This is great. All right, can we? Okay, we can't actually do that, but I'm gonna put them on anyway. Right, so at this end, we got the DJ. We need some like food at this end. So let's do like, let's get the purple block out again. Let's do like another guy, like at this end of the bus, because he's gonna be like Le Chef, I think. Wait, we need two. I want two pieces of green showing because I like symmetry. We can do the same again here. We'll put this across here. So this guy's going to serve like drinks and stuff like that. So again, we can put like, we'll just put some stuff. We'll put some drinks in there for now. And then we can fancy it up with decoration if we have time. I really need some item frames. I don't know where they are. I'm so terrible. Why am I so terrible? Where are the item frames? I reckon they might be in this one. Are they in this one? No, squid, they're not. Are they in this one? They must be in this one. Thank you. Thank you, good sir. Okay, so we have the drinks on the top, like this, and then we'll have the food at the back. Oh, this is looking sick! and then one there, and then one there, and then one there. Is that good? That's looking, mwah, looking beautiful. Okay, we're gonna get rid of this one because I don't like it, actually. Perfect, right. That's not in line, Squid. That's gonna annoy me. That'll do. Absolutely fine. We've got 3 minutes left. Oh! We need another villager! Another villager, I need a pie villager. Here we go. Spawn the party villager in, guys. Oh, yeah. And then we need to get ourselves some potions. This is simple. So we're going to have potion there, potion there, potion there, potion there, and there. And finish it off there. And then we're going to grab some food really quickly. So we're going to have, like, I don't know, chicken and stuff. Chicken and stuff. There we go. That's what we serve here. We serve only chicken and stuff, guys. Here we go there. And then a piece of bread. Why not? And then, of course, we need to make it look a little bit cooler because it looks a bit boring at the moment. We need to get the dragon head back again because I absolutely love that. It looks absolutely amazing. Where was the head at? Where's the head at, guys? There it is. Oh, yeah. Right, so what did we do? We had to put him, like, here and there. And let's put him talking again. And then we'll put one at each side because why not? We're a cool club. We're a cool party bus. This is what it's all about. Yeah, this is amazing. What else do we need now? What else do we need? I don't know. We got like 1 minute. Party. What else do we party with? I don't know. Oh, Squid. What else do we party with? Can we do like a mini roller coaster? Maybe we should do a mini roller coaster inside. Cause why not? No, we can't. That's just not sensible, Squid. Yes, it is. I feel like I've got like a multi personalities here. I'm just like just arguing with myself constantly. Let's do this. And bring it all the way around. And this can be my little party circle. Yeah? Is that good? Why not? Is that the core right? I don't really know. I kind of feel like it needs something. I kind of feel like we should do something like this. I know I don't really have the... What are you doing there? What are you doing there? There we go. Now we got rid of the gloss and it's not really even, but it's fine. How have we got? We've got like a minute left. Okay, this is good. This is good. We'll call this something. We'll make up a name. If stamps ask, we'll make up a name on the spot. We'll call it like the Bumpinator or something. I don't really know. And then another one here. And then like this. And then we need some more lights, because this place looks like really, it looks really dark at the moment. We need to light it up. We need the party atmosphere, guys. We need such a party atmosphere. Like this. This is what I'm talking about. It looks a lot better with just a little bit of light in here. I don't know what we got here. I really don't know what we got. We need 30 seconds. Look at me though. What can we do? Okay, we're gonna put some beds. If people party too hard, they can always go to sleep. Which is, I don't know, but there we go. That's our party bus done. It looks amazing. It doesn't look like a bus at all. It is a bus, but it's not really a bus. Can we like cut in some? We don't have the time, Squid. We really don't have the time. I'm happy. I'm happy with it. It looks great. We need a minecart though, but we can add one in. That's fine. I'm not really building. I'm just putting a minecart in. Cool, there we go. That's the time done, guys. I'm gonna go back into a call, speak with Stamp, see what he's done, see what kind of partiness he's got up to. Let's go back in now.
Squid Nugget, stop building.
Hello.
You were cheating, weren't you? You carried on building. I knew it. Disqualified.
Wasn't cheating.
I win.
I wasn't cheating.
Keep an eye on him. Everyone keep an eye on Squid Nugget.
Cheat.
He's a shifty one.
I don't cheat. I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Right, you ready? I want to see what you've done.
Okay, right. Let's...
Burn the wall!
Who
burn
will
wall.
Win and who will fall? Find out. Sorry, you just got that song out of your head as well from the intro. Now I'm singing it again.
Yeah. Oh, what have you done? Oh, it's a very colourful thing.
Of course, it's a party. You're invited. Look, you're invited to my party, Squid. Come over. Come through the flower wall. Come through the flower wall and follow the colourful trail into
Into
the party bus.
It's a pool party bus. A hippie bus rather than a... Ah!
It's for pool parties. Look, I'll put some music on. Yeah, we can set off some fireworks.
I don't have music turned onto my headset, so it's... Sorry. Oh.
Well, I assume there's music playing, right? Even do a high, but there's probably music playing, maybe. Do you want to go on the diving board, Squid? Follow me.
Oh, you have a diving board.
Of course, I've had every pool party bus as a diving board. You've got to be a little bit careful on re-entry.
Nice! I like this.
Do you want
anything
from the barbecue?
Cool.
Help yourself to rabbit.
I've just eaten, mate. I'm fine. Yeah, I'm all right.
Want to read a book?
Is that for like the awkward like people that come to parties and they don't know what to
do?
That's
for me. That's for me. Everyone else is dancing and stuff, and I sit in the corner with a good book that I've been meaning to read.
I like it. It's very colourful. It's great. I love the diving board as well. You get plus points for the diving board.
Yeah, I was wondering when you saw it if you'd guess what it was. This giant. It looks like a tail.
Yeah, it does look good though. So mine is like a school bus, but when you go inside, it's partified.
It's like an American school bus, isn't
it? Yeah.
God, very.
No, it's only for tall people, mate. You have to be this tall to get in.
Oh, well, you won't fit me. What's with all the dragons?
The thieves is like a dragon head club. So we got the DJ here, who's here. He's behind the
DJ
head.
DJ Dragon Head.
Exactly. I want it to be like Dead Mouse, you know, with like the little mouse head. I want it to be like the dragon DJ.
Gonna spit lyrics and fire. Roller coaster.
We need a good song on. Yeah, I've got little bumpies. If you wanna roll some bumpies when you've when
I'm
you're
already
dancing.
Rolling the bumpies, Squid. You don't need to ask me to roll bumpies. I was already rolling the
this
bumpies.
This is the drinks and the food bar. And you
nice.
Can get your drinks and your food. And if you've partied too hard, there's some beds. So
is this your equivalent of my reading corner?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's for the same awkward person who came to the party and
yeah,
had the
really
a nap.
Tired people, you know.
Once they're partied out. This is good. I like it. Very different.
It's I seem to have built mine like backwards. But I don't know why I started with the rear like first. Kind of weird.
You haven't got like a steering wheel or anything. It's more like a
it's a party bus. I mean, if we're gonna talk about how it'd work like in real life, you've got a swimming pool. Like
I know,
if you,
but I'm just
if
saying
you,
it's
if you
like...
put your foot on the brakes, all the water would come from the pool and
that's
splash.
The fun.
Your
that's...
face would be smeared on this windscreen with like water.
Three,
like...
2, 1, whirlpool! Like doing donuts, everyone's going crazy.
Oh man,
that's the party. Oh no, you got my book wet.
Soggy pages, mate. What are you doing?
Oh, soggy pages. Anyway. Enough talking about soggy pages. There's business to be done. You now need to vote. You need to pick your favorite bus out of these two buses. There's going to be a link in the top right corner of the screen. One says vote Stampy and vote Squid. You can vote that way. But there's another way you can vote as well, isn't there, Squid?
Yeah, you can write a letter, attach it to your nearest carrier pigeon, and send it to Building Time address, which is P.O. Box Building Time. There you go.
Or you can click the links in the description down below.
Or you can click the link in the description, but no one does that. Everyone uses carrier pigeons nowadays, so yeah, that's the best way.
And also, don't forget, all of the topics are suggested by you! Well, by not necessarily
someone.
You. Maybe you, but yeah. Possibly you. But yeah, if this one was suggested by A Wallflower's Dream. You can suggest the next one. So all you need to do is leave a comment down below with any topic for anything that you'd like us to build. And yeah, if we like your topic, then we will build it.
Yeah, but that's it for this week, guys. Hope you have enjoyed it. We'll see you next Friday for another Building Time. Bye!
Bye!
Building Time. Building Time. Who will win and who will fall? Find out when we burn the wall. It's Building Time.
Hello, this is Stampy, and welcome to a Building Time, the show where Squid and I need to build.
This is a bit weird intro.
On a Friday!
Hello.
You heard nothing. I said that perfectly.
Yeah.
You misheard me, Squid.
Yeah,
sorry.
Fair enough, mate. If you want to think that, then fair enough, but I heard differently. I heard a lot of mumbled, jumbled words.
Yeah, it takes me a little while. The thing is, when like 99% of your intros are pretty much the same, and then this one is a little bit different, it's understandable to make a mistake.
How
every
do
now
you do
then,
like? How do you do like your Pokemon stuff?
I go hello, Pokemon. Here we go.
Here we go. Okay, great.
Yeah.
Any of us?
We go, hello, the Pokemon now.
We played the Pokemon game today. Okay, let's go.
Yay!
I don't know why we turned Italian.
Anyway, so last week I forgot to build. Oh no, I didn't. I built it up there. Yeah. So last week we had to build space stations, didn't we?
Yes, we did. We had to build beautiful space stations. So Stamps built really high in space. I built a moon planet one. Great. You can still vote,
so
by the way.
Yeah, so that's down there.
The votes are still open.
Mine's up here, yeah. Voting is still available. So if you didn't see last week, this is mine. It's kind of flying around up here. Squids is down there on the planet. And we don't have the results, of course, because people can still vote. But we do have an exclusive interview with an analyst who has a prediction on what the results are going to be. So the analyst is about to show up, and here he is. So, Mr. Analyst, who do you think's going to win?
Me. Think's me.
You. He talks only in stares. Right, let's ask another question. What is the better food? Is it clownfish or beetroot? I'm going to put a clownfish down there and a beetroot there. Which is the better food, an analyst?
What's he going to do?
Oh, he's thinking.
Oh,
he's trying to decide. Oh, it's a difficult question.
Oh, which one's he going to go for?
What's
just
it going to be?
Pick one.
What's the best food? Wait, let's go back off a little bit. I think he's just staring at you. I think he just wants to eat you. And the answer is dried crispy squid.
Wait, is he not doing anything?
What's he doing?
He's doing like a really creepy
he's
stare.
He's not moving at all. Is it a statue?
Excuse me. Anybody in?
Oh!
Nothing.
Beetroot!
He likes the parade.
Beetroot!
He likes the parade.
I don't know. He's not hungry. He's had his lunch. Anyway, so this week, the way this is going to work this week, and pay attention, everyone, okay? So we're going to pull this lever. It's going to reveal a topic. We're going to have 15 minutes to build that topic, and you need to vote for it. Do you understand?
No. Can you go through it again? Please.
Okay, we pull the lever, see the topic,
right.
Build the topic, everyone votes.
Okay, I think I've got it.
Understand?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, right.
I just keep
Let
slurping.
Me know during the video if you need to be reminded. Right then, do you want to pull the lever?
Oh, today we're building the Wild West. Doo-loo-loo.
Ooh. And that was suggested by William B.
William B. Okay. Wild West.
Oh, I think they're going to be similar. I think there's no way they're not similar this week.
I got a feeling they are going to be a little bit similar, but
like they're both going to be the Wild West, aren't they? Oh, I've just had a cool idea. Right. Okay. Can we start? I want to tell everyone what my cool idea is.
He's just going to build a W You're just going to build west.
Oh, wow!
You're going to build
W.
A compass.
I'm going to build a compass.
And the W,
and the west
is
going to be crazy. No, I'm going to do it properly. I just had a cool idea.
Are you sure?
But everyone watching Squid's View, you're missing out. You're not going to know what the cool idea is.
But
boo.
They'll see it after, so it's boo. Fine. Don't worry about it. All right, are you ready?
I am ready, and we will begin in 3, 2, 1,
and
go! Go, 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 go!
Hi guys, building time, welcome to Friday, and all that good stuff. Today we're going to be building the Wild Wild West, which of course everybody knows was the Wild Wild Time. So we're going to build a lot of saloons, a lot of things going on. I'm not really sure about to build the saloons, because it's, I don't think I've ever built some before, but we're going to try anyway. We're going to get some of these lovely doors in here. So yeah, let's do it. Let's just get building. So we need to get ourselves, let's get ourselves some nope, they're going to be too dark when I go for some of this stuff. A nice oak, maybe. Oak or jungle. Okay, we're just gonna do a little bit of both. But anyway, we need to get going. So, we're going to build like a little bit of a high street today. So, we're going to do some buildings on some platforms here. We're going to build some saloons. They're going to be absolutely awesome. We're going to build them backed up here. We could do like a little bit of a... I'm thinking maybe a little bit of a kind of like a movie scene, something like that. But yeah, the buildings are going to be here. We're just going to pop these in right back now. We're not going to waste any time whatsoever because we don't have a lot of time today, guys. Not a lot of time at all. We never have a lot of time in building time, but especially this time, there's not a lot of time. So let's go across here like so. Let's fill all this in, all this good stuff. All this stuff's going in here. This amazing, amazing, amazing saloon. So let's do this. Okay, so let me start building. So we're going to start like here. I kind of want like a good sort of shape. So we're just going to get going. Let's build it out here. And this is going to be like a little bit of an overhang. So we're going to build one of the saloons here. And then we can build it coming like down like this. And then we can have like, fences. Fences are my best friends today. And then we're going to build another bit coming out like this. And then we're going to do fences again. So yeah, I really wanted to build like a train as well. Like a you know, like the railroad in the Wild Wild West. You know what I mean? Something like that. No? You don't know what I mean? Okay, it's fine. Don't worry about it. But I wanted to build something like that. I think that'd be pretty awesome to do. But as I say, it's all about time and building time. If we don't have the time to do it, then we won't actually build it. So we come here. We need some stairs coming across here like so. And then you go in. And then we need the building to come across here like so. So it's not going to be that special looking at it from this perspective. We need to really just go to town on like the roof and stuff like that. We need to make them, they're kind of like high buildings, aren't they, as well? Like this. They're kind of like, they've got like, you know, a lot going on upstairs as well. So we'll bring it like this. I kind of feel like the oak's gonna make it a little bit boring. So maybe I should add some sort of like, yeah, we've got the spruce here. So we're gonna add a little bit to this. But yeah, as I say, we don't have a lot of time at all. We really need to just get going. And I feel like stamps is going to build himself a kind of like a... So, I don't know. Probably sort of like a movie scene like I was going to do. But it doesn't matter. We should be good to go. Right, so let's build spruce here. A sprucey overhang. We're going to do the same here again. Build a little bit of spruce. You know what? That's fine. I wasn't going to do that. But I actually like it. Like this. Oh, yeah. This looks good, doesn't it, guys? It looks absolutely amazing. Right, let's put the windows in. A lovely bit of windows here. That is the wrong plank, Squid. I don't need it. I do not need it at all. Right, okay, let's bring this up here. We're going to put some windows in here. You know what? These houses probably aren't going to be accessible. We just need to make it look cool, okay? That's the plan. Make this look really cool. We do amazing. That's the idea of today's build. If I could build a railroad as well, that'd be amazing. But I really just want to get these houses done and dusted. So let's put this up here like so. I was going to say, do we even need a top floor? But you know what? It needs a roof. So this would be good. Like this. Come on. And then we build the final bit there. All right. And then downstairs, we do the exact same. We'll just do the exact same style. So we bring it up here. Bring these bits around here. Like, we can do, like, different... I kind of want to do, like, a barber salon. And I kind of want to do, like, you know, like a tavern. The local tavern. All right. So we'll bring some bits around here. We need a door, don't we? Like this. Okay, we'll bring this across here. We have like a big saloon door here, maybe like a window there, and is that straight? Now it is. Perfect. And you know what? I actually really like it. I think it looks pretty awesome. So that's That looks very, very Wild Wild Westy. We need to bring... Let's just bring this across here, like so. And let's just put a little bit of a roof on. It doesn't need to look fancy. We've wasted like 5 minutes. I don't know why I'm saying wasted, because we haven't wasted. We've made something very, very special in 5 minutes. But I need to really just get this this overhang going. So we're just going to bring this around here. We'll bring this all the way around. We can't do the other side, but that doesn't matter. It just means less building for me, to be honest with you. Right, we're going to take another slurpy potion, which is all good. We're going to bring these up here like so. And then bring these down like so. And then let's do the same here. And then we need some windows, guys. We need a little bit of windows. Or we could just do trap doors. But you know what? We'll just put windows in for now. It's fine. So let's put some glass here. I just want to make sure I get them done, if you know what I mean. I don't want to have, like, empty buildings. That's what I hate them. I hate empty buildings. We can't do with empty buildings. Like, I mean, we can't do with empty buildings. That's what it's going to be mostly, empty buildings. But what I mean is we can't actually have unfinished buildings. That's what I meant to say. Right, so we do the same again. Here we'll put like a bit there, a bit there, a bit there. And then we're going to come on the outside. Otherwise, we're going to get ourselves trapped in like this. Don't really need to look at the back. It doesn't really matter. We've spent the whole of 5 minutes on this one house. Oh, my goodness. But it does look absolutely amazing, which I'm super happy about. Like this. And then we'll come round, we'll do the same again here. Ooh. Okay, I like the style though. I think I've nailed the style. And then we need, like, we need some sand. I feel like we need some sand. Because it's Wild Wild West and stuff. I feel like that's just going to bring this place to life. Okay, here we go. And then we need, like, a strip, don't we? We need, like, a strip coming over here. We need some, like, horses and stuff. We need to fill this place with lots of stuff. We need, like, a water tower. Oh, I wish we could have, like, more time with this build. I could do with so much more stuff. Okay, here we go. Put some stuff there. Okay, come on, squid. Okay, let's just get rid of it first. Right, we'll go to there for now. Like so. And then we can put ourselves... Where's some hay bales, squid? Hay bales, hay bales. I don't know why I'm doing this in, like, so many different, like, sections. Okay, let's put some hay bales out here, like so. And, like, something there, something there. We could put some horses out there. That'd be absolutely amazing. Right, anyway, next, let's go. Let's do, like, a really, really, really big sort of tavern here. I think that'll look super awesome if we can get going. Right, what did we do here? I'm just trying to figure, like, the style, but I think if we just go the same again. So we'll bring this up to, like, this height. Bring it back. And then, yeah, I think if I put, like, a water tower in, some horses, stuff like that, this build will actually look amazing. Absolutely amazing. And then if we can build, like, two guys, like you know, doing, like, the draw when they meet at noon, they shoot each other and all that stuff to see who's the best cowboy. Yeah, so, it sounds great. I don't know why I'm speaking like this. Right, what do we need now? We need the, we need this. We'll put this down here, like so. And then that's good. We can bring some more. I'm just going to freestyle it. As long as I've got this kind of palette of different sort of blocks I can use, then I can really just go mad with what I can do here. So it should be fine. So if we bring it like that, and then bring like this up to there, and do the same again. And then if we have, what do we have on this one? We had like an overhang coming down like this. And then we also had a little bit of an overhang here. And then what we can also do is we can pop bits like this and like this. And this is going to be a really cool looking tavern. It's going to look absolutely awesome. So we'll bring this across here. We've got 6 minutes left. I feel like we're doing good. We've got good sort of timing. The roof's going to be here. So we'll just fill all this in ASAP. This is going to look absolutely amazing. So right, let's just start thinking. While we're doing this, we can start thinking about what we can do for the rest of the build. So I'm thinking we're going to do like a water tower in the other corner. Maybe like a little bit where they hang people. This has turned a little bit morbid, this, hasn't it? Wait, did we go up one more? Okay, we went up one more. Okay, that's not to worry. Squidoodle it. That's not to worry. 6 minutes left. Yes, this is going to be a big tavern. I want to make sure I get this right, because this build is looking very, very impressive. And then what we need is we need the roof. So let's just go mad with this. Here we go. This might be a little bit unfinished, but it should be fine. Come on, squid. No, I hate that. I hate that. I hate that. I hate that. Right. Need some more slurpy potion. We have 6 minutes left. This is just... We're building so much here, but hopefully we can impress you guys of Squidoodle's impression. Not impression. My kind of what I think the Wild Wild West is. So let's bring this around here. Let's bring it down and around like so. Like that. And then we do the same again here. I actually like that I've left a gap in the middle. It looks pretty good. That's what I need now. That's wrong squid. We're just going to put the rest of it here. Right, and then all we need to do now is put windows in. Oh, look how good it looks. It looks, and I like this style as well, even though we like messed up a little bit here. I like how this is like a, just kind of like a slit of glass. It looks really awesome. So we can actually put something here like this. We'll build this up. I'm not bothered that this is different because every building is different. So we just pop this like this and this like this. Keep going. We've got 5 minutes left, Squid. 5 minutes left. I'm panicking a little bit. We've built quite a lot, though. I'm really happy with these two buildings. Like, last week, I built that moon station, and it wasn't the biggest build, but this week, I feel like I've done just a lot better. I'd be even happier if I could kind of, like, fill this stuff and make it look really, you know, like a Wild Wild West. This is the only kind of thing that annoys me about building time. It's just that we just don't have enough time. We really just don't have enough time. We could really make some amazing builds, like, if we tried, if we had the time. So, all right, let's bring this there. Okay, we need to actually put an inside on this bit here. So we'll just put a little frame around the bottom. We need to fill in the floor, of course. We need to bring this to here, bring this to here. Like that. Like this. And it would do the same again here, same again here. And then I think that's even. Yes, perfect. I love it when things go together. Which makes me so much happier. Don't need to worry. Okay, like that. And then we have 4 minutes to do the other stuff, put the horses in, maybe could put a couple of people that are going to meet at Showdown. Absolutely awesome. Is that, I don't even care if that's not straight or not. And then we put the glass in. Come on, Squid, glass in, glass, nope. Okay, glass there. Bring this across here. How many is that? That was 4. Is this going to be 4? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. Like this. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go outside. Put a door here. Nice. Put a couple of windows here. Yes, love it. And then we could even just, you know, go crazy, put like some slabs like there. Doesn't need to look anything fancy. Maybe we could do the same again here and here and here and here. And just, you know, it just doesn't need to be anything crazy, but it gives it a little bit more style. Look at that. It looks cool. I like it. Oh, I like this tower. It looks amazing. Right, anyway. So we're going to put the, we need the sand. Let's get rid of the doors because we don't need any more doors around here. Okay, let's bring this like this. Kind of could do it free, symmetrical, like to here. That would be amazing. There we go. Oh, if I could do like a horse and cart as well, that'd be so much better, but I don't know if I'm going to have time. What could we do now? So we need like a water tower or something? I don't know. I just want to like make sure that I've got enough time to have like horses and stuff. So if we put like a load of hay here, where you can put your horses, and then we put like a little bit there, a little bit there, and we need like a lead, don't we? Oh, this is gonna take me more time to actually find the lead. No, it's not. We managed to do it. Okay, cool. And then we just need horses, horses. Please don't say stamps is taken. Oh, the horse. Where's the horse? I need the horse. I could be building a lot more, but I need to find the horse first. Are you serious? Give me a horse, guys. Is it these two? Okay, there it is. Oh, it's so stressful. Okay, horse. Put it on there, please. And then horse. And then, whoa, you're a big boy, aren't you? Okay, and then a bit there. And then a bit there. And then a bit here. And then, ah, little horse. Excuse me, can I have the horse? Thank you. There we go. And then we also need, please don't run away, horses. We could do with, we got 1 minute. Where's the cauldrons? Where's the cauldrons? Do we have enough? Do we see the cauldrons? I can't see any cauldrons. You know what? Forget the cauldrons. It's fine. We need some like some trees and stuff. What would look good here? Maybe some spruce. Yes, that'll look good. And we need some bone meal. Okay, we're gonna put like a tree like here. Come on, grow up. Thank you. And then a tree like here. And then we need like a little bit of wasteland as well. I don't know why I've put these trees in. I guess it looks all right. They kind of need to be like dead though, don't they? Kind of need to be, because it's gonna be, you know, there's no sort of water around here, so it kind of needs to be like run down, sort of like trees. Okay, 1 minute left. Let's just do the same again here. Just get rid of this. Make it a little bit battered, a little bit bruised tree. And then we need, oh, my horses are trying to escape everywhere. We could do like, I just don't know what to do anymore. Okay, let's just try and get like a, do we have any armor stands there? Don't know if we have any arm stands. I bet we're not going to be able to, are we? No! That's so annoying. Okay. We're going to go for the good old-fashioned gold and red blocks. Here we go. Here we go. And then we need a couple of Stevens. Where's the Stevens at? Here they are. And then we need a couple of levers. Because these guys are meeting at sundown. Oh, yes. This is good. And then we need a little bit of water here just for a bit of scenery. Here we go. A little bit of scenery. I think I like that a lot. Timer done. Building time. I'm so sorry. I just forgot about the camera then. I didn't even look up at the camera once. I'm so sorry, guys. Anyway, put the mic back in. I've changed my camera, so that's why it's a bit dodgy. Hello?
Hello, Squid Nugget.
Woo! How you doing? You good?
Oh, well, I'm a bit tired. I was building fast, and so I was talking fast, and I've worn myself out a little bit. But it's okay. It's okay. It's looking all right.
All right, cool. Should we burn the wall?
We certainly shall. So let's burn the wall down. I'm assuming you've got a lot of wood on your side as well, so we might have to be careful.
Yeah, I've got the lava bucket. Lava bucket? Water bucket. Oh,
that's not going to help, Squid. Seriously, I mean, not advisable.
Okay, I'm watching.
Are we okay?
Watching.
Let me just speed it along and keep breaking away near where your building is.
All right, I think we're fine.
Yeah, I think we're good. Whoa, okay, you built yours huge. Do you wanna come and talk me through yours first?
Yeah, so Wild Wild West. Got some horses. These are the two guys having a showdown.
What happened to their legs?
Well, I tried to go for the armor stand, but there's just none left in the world, so I had to resort to this. But yeah.
Oh yeah, I tried that last week with the astronaut suit.
So yeah, it's pretty
I like these buildings.
They're good, aren't they? It took me a while to build.
Yeah, I can tell this is where like most of the time was spent, because I just built one like little building and that took ages for me as well.
I really wanted to kind of like finish them, but I kind of want to do the outside, otherwise it just would have been two buildings standing there. So it's just like a traveler scenery. It's just like, you know, just,
Little puddle down here, little puddle where it is.
Little water trough I tried to do.
Oh no, Squid! The tree's wet itself. Oh no! Deary me!
Oh man, but I wish I could have like longer time, because I would have done a lot more. I think most of my time
I said
just
the
went
exact
the
same thing. At the end, I was like, if you gave me an extra 5 minutes, I could have added so many more details.
Yeah.
Like, it was such a rush. It was a lot to get in. But all right, I'll show you my one. So I kind of made it all deserty. So this was my initial idea. I had the idea of like doing like these rocks as if they're in like the distance.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
so,
I like it.
I don't know.
Like the red, side about like that red mountains.
Yeah. This is the bank. It's closed. It's closed.
Oh,
don't look
no.
in. The bank's closed.
somebody's broken into the bank and stolen
everything.
Oh, even the
floor. I made
floor.
It look so nice.
And the lights.
Oh, no.
They've literally
I spent so much
and
time
the employees.
On that.
Oh, man.
Oh, dear. They robbed everything.
Robbed everything.
See, there's a clock tower. Not clock tower. A bell tower on top of there. The saloon's open.
Oh, this is
you come
open.
In the saloon.
Is this where you spend most of your time?
Yeah, I wish you looked in here first, rather than the bank. And then look down ahead, this is where they park their horses. And then
nice.
There's like a wagon here as well.
I like it. Wait, where's the bell tower? I missed the bell tower.
That's on, like on top of the bank.
Oh, it's on top of the bank. Okay. Oh, this is good though. Yeah. Two different things again. Even though we've both done a Wild Wild West, they're both different styles. But yeah, it looks good.
Yeah. They're actually more different than I expected. Like, I expected yours to be, like, sand and cactus and stuff as well, but you did weeing trees instead.
I actually thought that you were going to do, like, a movie scene. That's what I thought you was going to do. I thought you was going to do all that. I thought this was all going to be, like, all of it, you know, kind of, like, flat sort of things.
Well, the
buildings.
Thing is, like, I did that. I think I did something like that before. When we actually did, you know, there was a topic to build a movie scene.
Yeah,
I did something very similar.
Yeah,
to
I
that.
Remember. Yeah,
so I didn't want to do the same again. I wanted to make it real, grounded. You know,
yeah, 3D.
I wanted it to relate to the nation.
Great. Oh, dearie me. But yeah, there we go. That is the Wild Wild West this week. So you can vote for actually both builds still if you want to. There's last week's, which was the space station, and also this week's, which was the Wild Wild West. Same way as always, top right corner. There's a little eye. You click on that. It says vote squid, vote stamps. You also click in the description. There's the same thing in there. You can vote vote squid, vote stamps. So yeah, that's the 2 weeks done, mate. 2 weeks of
builds. It is. So next week is Christmas.
Christmas. Love
so
it.
So for Christmas, we're going to do another special. We're going to be using the Christmas texture pack. We're going to do a 2 week build, which means instead of 15 minutes, we're going to get half an hour. Could have done with that this week, but that's what we're going to have next week. So make sure for your topic suggestions, they're Christmas themed. So last year we did a gingerbread house. So don't do that, but think of something related to Christmas. Leave it as a suggestion down below. And then that's what we're going to be building in the next 2 weeks.
Awesome. I cannot wait. It's going to be great. But anyway, that is the end of Building Time this week. Hope you have enjoyed, and we'll see you all next week. Bye!
Bye!